I must with speed amuse her, lest she too much explain, lest she too much explain. I must with speed amuse her, lest she too much explain. I must with speed amuse her, lest she too much explain. I must with speed amuse her, lest she too much explain. I must with speed amuse her, lest she too much explain. I must with speed amuse her, lest she too much explain. It gives a lover double pain, who hears his nymph complain, and hearing must refuse her. It gives a lover double pain, who hears his nymph complain, and hearing must refuse her. And hearing must refuse. I must with speed amuse her, lest she too much explain. I must with speed amuse her, lest she too much explain. I must with speed amuse her, lest she too much explain. I must with speed amuse her, lest she too much explain. I must with speed amuse her, lest she too much explain.